Guys, this is your friend MSK and we are back in Call of Duty Mobile, and in this video what we are going to do is we are going to check out the PB19's Bison best attachments list. Yes guys, I have upgraded the Bison to its max and we got the best attachments list. Technically these attachments are only for the multiplayer. Do not use the Bison in Battle Royale because you will get annihilated by the AR or the automatic rifle or assault rifle group. You have the AK, the AK-117, the 47, the M4. Everyone will annihilate you if you have the PB19 Bison in Battle Royale. But in multiplayer, the Bison is like really deadly in the close range. That's what I want to say. Let's start with the muzzle. We have monolithic suppressor, which is great because you get that suppressed action. The weapon will not reveal your location in the map. That's what we need. Then we have the barrel. OWC marksman, that's what it is. It's the best barrel. We have RTC steady stock. We have the tactical laser. At last we have granular grip tape. I'm not also choosing the ammunition because you have a big magazine. Why do you need more than that bigger magazine? Then also you doesn't have underbarrel as well. That's also a downside, but because of this weird style magazine you get more ammo but no underbarrel. So that's why I have choose the granular grip tape. And as you can see, these are the best attachments for the Bison. Now let's head towards the gameplay and let's play the Bison a little bit. Hard point. So the match has started now and we are in Russia, my friends. Yes guys, we are in the Russia. This is hard point in the nuke town Russia, and the game mode is fight against the clock. That's what it is. That means your speed will increase every time you kill an enemy. But that's not the case right here because it's hard point. So I don't know why this thing is in fight against the clock, but well, it's in that and who cares, we are playing a gameplay, that's what we need. Hard point contested. Here we go, another guy gone. Someone is coming from this way. So that does mean we need to constantly fire this way. Okay. We have a lot of ammunition left in our, what do we say? Weapon. Yeah, that's the word we need. Well, identified. Okay. That's the general location. Okay, there the enemies are. Hostiles have the hard point. Here we go. Sentry gun will take care. Everything will make sense. Here we go. I have this operator skill right now available. So yeah, we are going to use this thing. Hard point contested. Hard point contested. Oh, somebody is behind me. That's not great with this operator skill because I will get annihilated from behind. That's what it means. Okay, we got the VTOL. Can we get nuke? Say someone say, can we get the nuke? I guess we can get the nuke. Advanced UAV is online. Hardpoint contested. I know everyone is not. Oh, here we go. We got the nuclear bomb. Now we will annihilate everyone. That's what it means. Let's get the nuke. And for that, I will just go in this corner and we will just go tap the nuke button and typing in the keyboard and pressing the red button makes the nuke launch. That's typical card, you remember. We also got the VTOL. You can use that as well. But, well, let's get 3 nuke kills. which is great. Oh, not 4, 5. Oh, here we go. Great. We got 5 new kills. That's great. Okay, now I am low on ammo. I only have 16. So yeah, here we go. Desert Eagle in everyone's face. That's what the Desert Eagle means. And I am getting annihilated by everyone. Oh, well, this will happen if you have a Desert Eagle. Well, we got our VTOL, which we can use, and the hard point is outside, so everyone will go for the hard point. Where is my VTOL? Here we go, guys. VTOL inbound, as you can see, and we can just bomb this area up with the VTOL warship, and those are our enemies, not enemies, friendlies, allies, what do you want to say? Okay, the enemies are coming this way. Where is the... What? Okay. Here we go. That's what I mean. Everyone is coming from this way. What the F? That's great. And that's what the VTOL is about.
Contact with enemy. Target down.
Let's use the gun that we have, and that's a sad part of our life that we got annihilated by an AK dude. That's what I'm saying. If anyone has AK-47, AK-117, M4 or any kind of an assault rifle, you are getting annihilated with the Bison. Literally, you will die instantly, as you can see where this guy is. But in close range, you are also deadly for everyone. If you aim for the head, that means there it's like 3-shot kill to the head, as you can see. Well, I can't quite aim for the head right now. But yeah, it's 3-shot kill on the head. And here we go, GG victory. 150 score, which is great. And this is what the nuke sequence is. We launched the nuke. So this is how much score we have. 5865. That's also great. And we have 61 kills. And it's hard point. So that means we have a lot of kills. That's great. It's not bad either as well. 61 is great, great. So yeah, that's about the first gameplay. Let's play another game. Let's play small maps layer.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
So here we are back again to Russia, but it's hardcore right now and it's team deathmatch as well. So if it's like there is no map, if we the team kill doesn't work or it works, what was that?
We lost the lead.
And yeah, there is also no kill cam that anyone killed us. That was not great, but I'm getting annihilated. I don't know how, but well, this is what it is. Here we go. Can I use the Desert Eagle? Well, let's see. Where are the enemies? What? Where? From where? Where are the enemies? Oh, the Desert Eagle is one shot, one kill. Okay, I knew that thing right now. I didn't knew the Desert Eagle was one shot, one kill. Then also we are using the Bison, and well, my audio is either bugged or something is not great. Okay, let's go.
It's too close. Fight harder.
Here we go.
Online. You've taken the lead.
Okay, there are also enemies coming this way, I guess. Or from this way. Where are the enemies? That's what I want to see. Wow, yeah. Getting killed from side. That's what you want when you are playing a game. No? There is a guy right here. Somewhere.
UAV spotted.
Here we go, in the face with the bison. Oh, do not kill our friendly guys. Those are friendly guys, bro. Do not kill those guys. What are you doing? Now I am playing a little bit careful. Oh, sorry guy, I killed you. Or the enemy killed you. I don't know. Yeah, sentry gun in enemy's face. Because that's what we want. No? That's what we want. Here we go. I am using the death machine. And yeah, that's what it is. Where are the enemies? There is one guy right there. And that guy just killed me with two shots. Literally. Literally, this is what hardcore collection is, but then also we got the victory, but the hardcore, what do I say? Oh, we have the final kill cam from the sentry gun. So yeah, our sentry gun saved the day. That what this means. And at last the nuke sequence, everyone knows that. I was surprised that we are MVP with like that many times just dying in the game, then also we are MVP. Well, this is how much kills we have, 23, which is great nonetheless, because we are in the hardcore team deathmatch. That means it's hardcore, and yeah, that's what it is. So yeah, at last, that's it for today's gameplay. I hope that you enjoy the gameplay. That's it for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. As always, this is MSK and I will see you in future. If you watch the video till the end, I will say a subscribe will be also helpful for this channel. Bye bye.